The visionary has his sights set. One stomp, new champ. Here we go.
The crowd on their feet, the wry smile from Rollins. Wants to stomp him, the knee. Can't execute.
Rollins has been trying to fight through the pain, but obviously Seth was unable to plant his plant leg to deliver the stomp.
Get this. Give me that.
And Theory is gonna take a hike.
Where the hell is he going?
On one good leg, Rollins giving chase.
Into the crowd they go. Get back inside, says Seth Rollins.
Theory was gonna take his title and hightail it out of Nashville. Super kick!
Flattens Theory.
The champion's down. Rollins making the climb from the top rope.
Seth Rollins on one leg.
Frog splash.
Hook in the leg for the championship. Kick out by Theory. He kicks out.
How?
Well, hang on a second. Theory, wait. They turn it around.
Oh, no, the official's down. Ah, Seth's knee buckled.
Clutching his knee once more. Rollins, pedigree!
Rollins just needs to make the cover. Fight through the pain. Here comes another official.
Can he get there? Can he get there? He's got there. Hook of the leg for the victory. And a kick out by three.
Unbelievable. Rollins knows, Seth Rollins knows he had this match won, and Seth's own body betrayed him.
What more does he have to do on one leg?
Keep your cool, Seth. You don't want to blow this chance. Fight through the pain. Rollins has target acquired again.
Wants the stomp, can't get there. Pushed away by Theory. Oh,
damn it.
That's gonna hurt.
Chop block.
Takes out the knee of Rollins. He wants to go there.
A-Town down.
To retain the championship. Is it Austin Theory's? Yes, it is.
Here is your winner. And still, the United States champion, Austin Theory!
Oh, dear. Of all the things we could prepare for tonight, a 7'3", 400-pound Nigerian giant was not one of them.
Accompanied by MVP. And look at Corbin.
Wow, Lashley must have been distracted badly by Omos. Corbin blew right by the Almighty. And now the modern day wrestling god looking to punch his ticket to Philadelphia.
Rollins to the outside with Corbin. Lashley totally distracted by MVP and Omos.
And look, this is a great strategy. You can let the other superstars take care of one another. Take each other out. It's all about energy conservation, but now Balor making the climb to the top. Coup de grace.
Stop! Stop!
Finn is out.
Rollins to put him away.
Finn Balor has been eliminated.
Oh! As the one who could challenge Austin Theory, because Corbin has the element of surprise. Theory has been embarking. Oh no.
Omos getting in close. Rollins all across the announce desk.
Rollins has been eliminated from the equation for the moment, but remember, it's got to be pinfall or submission, and Baron Corbin does not look up at many people on Earth. And he just.
Lashley taking out Corbin.
Baron Corbin has been eliminated.
I'm here for you. I told you to stay
out of. Oh! Theory with the title!
How that feel? You see that? You see that?
Yeah. Get it.
That's how it works, man. You can
watch this down.
Oh!
Seth! Rollins just took out Theory. Lashley's down. The Nigerian Giant has been stomped into our announce desk. Rollins, this is your chance.
And he's wreaking havoc, Seth Rollins, but he's got his eyes on Bobby Lashley.
Super kick to MVP.
MVP's down. Here's the moment. Spear! Lashley on Rollins. Bobby Lashley to take it.
Here's your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
You can see the intensity in Angle's eyes and, oh, Dawkins takes flight.
One more.
Whoa. Here comes Montez.
The guy is not human.
Oh, and wait, the visionary.
Wait a minute.
Wants to join the party.
Seth freaking Rollins.
Ultra Red.
Oh, no.
Gunther had him scouted.
Yeah.
Drop kicks Rollins.
The ring general wants the power bomb.
Oh, there it is. Stacks him up.
No.
Kick out by Rollins.
Seth freaking Rollins just barely escaping before the officials count of three. But at what cost? To your point, King. Rollins is enduring a great deal of punishment just 5 nights before the biggest opportunity of the year.
Absolutely right about that. Oh, no. Oh, no, look at
Rollins this. Lands on his feet.
Good night.
Nope.
Not for Seth Rollins, who continues to fight.
Kick to the back of the head. Oh, right in the face. Look out.
Angle slam by Rollins.
Look at Kurt. He loved that.
I think Kurt forgets he's the designated official for this matchup. Angle's having such a good time in there.
He's got the best seat in the house.
Tags made on either side.
Watch it.
Vinci a pace, the devastating effect.
Oh, things are looking bleak for Montez Ford. As Ludwig Kaiser makes the adjustment.
Wait a minute.
No, Rollins is having none of it.
Backdrop by Ford.
Watch
Rollins
out.
Now looking for the superplex.
Is that not enough?
They want more, King. They want more.
I don't know where he's at. No.
Here comes Montez Ford.
Oh, baby.
Super blockbuster from the
somebody
heavens.
Cover somebody. Oh.
Big shot by Gunther.
And again.
Watch it.
Rollins. What's the pedigree?
Got him.
Seth freaking Rollins.
Gunther out of the ring. ASAP, wise decision from the Intercontinental Champion. But here comes Vinci.
Oh!
Montez Ford. He's got his eyes on the prize.
But from the heavens, Montez Ford.
Watch Seth. Watch Seth. Seth is feeling it. Wow!
Stop! And that might do it.
And did do it.
Here are your winners, the team of the Street Profits and Seth freaking Rollins.
Okay, so trying to get back into our playbook here.
There are stairs on our table in Seth. Freakin' Rollins is here.
Yeah, and this is entry number 15.
And three men remain, including the first entry.
Rollins and Cody, the trilogy, the rivalry. Last year.
Boys, we've been blessed with a Seth.
Well, let's not forget the Intercontinental Champion, Gunther.
There's
One mistake you cannot afford to make at this juncture. It is to overlook a third opponent, particularly when that third is the reigning Intercontinental Champion, Gunther.
And Rollins and Rhodes working together to try to eliminate Gunther and bring it down to Rhodes and Rollins.
The enemy of my enemy is my friend in this instance.
Pedigree!
Cody Rhodes about to benefit from a pedigree.
Rhodes measuring the Intercontinental Champion.
What?
One of his own! Whatever you can do, I can do better. Gunther setting the Royal Rumble record here tonight in traditional Royal Rumble matchups.
But will he win?
Oh!
Ah, what a strike.
Cody was winding up for the bionic elbow.
Think about this. Cody's had months away from a WWE ring. Seth Freakin Rollins has competed night after night after night. Rollins arguably on top of his game. Razor sharp right now.
Going for the stop. Cody Rhodes able to avoid it.
Yeah. Set him up maybe.
Oh, super kick to Rhodes. Seth Rollins now with an opportunity.
Landed that thing on the button as well.
This would clean out a very bad taste in Rollins' mouth if he could eliminate Cody Rhodes from the Rumble here tonight.
Seth freaking Rollins back in the main event of WrestleMania.
And now,
Logan Paul?
Logan Paul. By the way, we forgot about Logan Paul. Paul's still in this match.
Oh, no. Cole, I rely on you to be right about everything. You forgot about Logan Paul.
Yeah. Rollins there, taking down Gable, who's straight back on his feet for a second time.
No shortage of fight tonight in Seth Rollins, planting his feet, defending the center of the ring. Gable looking for the chaos theory yet again.
Rollins lands on his feet, clutching the knee, but connects with the super kick.
Falcon Arrow.
Is this it for Seth Rollins? Hooks the leg, kick out by Gable.
Jack Gable barely able to escape out the back door. Rollins writhing in agony, clutching at his left knee that Gable has focused his attacks on. For most of this matchup, there you see the massive number one guy, Otis, on the outside, cheering on Chad Gable for the Academy.
This 48 hours removed from an epic and grueling Royal Rumble match. Both superstars, Rollins and Gable, competing in that match.
What an epic Royal Rumble match it was. Rollins wants the stomp.
Looking for pedigree, perhaps. Gable can turn it around. Chad Gable, shoulders are down now. Rollins is turned. Gable wants to turn it around again.
Fantastic reversal by Gable.
Feet of strength from Chad Gable. Is this the moment for Gable to seal the deal against Rollins? The shoulder was up somehow from the visionary. Big elbow rocks Gable for now.
Enziguri, no, caught, picked out of midair. Gable wants the ankle lock. What a technician Chad Gable is. A world-class submission specialist. Seth Rollins beginning to fade.
Kicking out Seth Rollins, but Gable still has a hold of the ankle.
A superhuman amount of torque on the ankle of the architect. Rollins in trouble here.
Seth Rollins turns it around. Kick out once more. What a match we have here.
And Gable yet again just snatching Rollins out of the air. Ankle lock applied.
So intelligent, so tactical is Chad Gable.
Wow, wow.
Rollins.
Pedigree.
Clutches the knee. Can he finish it off? Can he get there?
Push through the pain.
Rollins go.
Here is your winner, Seth Freakin Rollins.
And on the other side, taking out Rollins.
Plain and simple. Montez Ford's going to feel this for the next couple weeks.
Ford's
but
insane.
Right now, Montez is rolling.
Not again. Montez Ford looking to seize the moment. Steal the spotlight.
Theory was looking for A-Town down.
Yeah! Montez Ford planted him with a uragi. And now Ford going to head up to the top rope yet again.
Montez Ford going to let him know.
From the heavens, Theory got his knees up. And Ford's in position for the stop.
Oh, no, on the outside of the ring.
And Theory going to take advantage of the stop to eliminate Ford.
Rod's in there to stay in between Rollins and Theory in a fallen Ford, but the action continues.
Oh!
Liger bomb!
Is it enough to put him away and win the United States Championship? Near fall! Theory trying to retain his United States Championship. Can he put Seth Rollins away? Seth lands on his feet, going for the pedigree now, and he hits the pedigree on Theory, and Rollins could be moments away from winning the United States Championship. Looking for the stop on Austin Theory.
Rollins lining it up.
What the? Logan Paul!
No!
Logan Paul is here! And he takes out Rollins! The man who eliminated Rollins in the Royal Rumble. Seth Rollins has been talking all kinds of trash about Logan Paul the past couple of weeks. Stop the Rollins by Paul!
Miss a moment to go viral.
Now slamming the chamber shut. Rollins stomped to hell by Paul. And now Austin Theory, the United States champion, looking to reap the benefit. Theory with Rollins.
A-Town down.
Austin Theory will retain the United States Championship.
Here's your winner, and still the United States Champion, Austin Theory!
Miz is feeling it right now.
You gotta think he's fresh, the Miz. Compare that to Seth freaking Rollins in that grueling Elimination Chamber match just 48 hours ago.
Now, comparatively speaking, I agree with you, KP, but that's no excuse. Rollins accepted this match knowing full well what he needs to do. Rollins knows what type of competitor Miz is, who just mouthed the words Logan Paul to Seth freaking Rollins, and Miz might pay for it.
He's enraged, Rollins.
Seth now teeing off on the Miz, which you know deep in the back of his mind, Seth is thinking about one man.
Rollins, stop!
His name is Logan Paul, the man who victimized Rollins with that very same stomp two nights ago in Montreal. The man who has drawn the ire of the visionary. And unfortunately for the Miz, all of Seth's frustrations are being taken out on the head of the A-lister. One more for the road. Seth. Well, the Ottawa faithful are downright sanguinous tonight.
There's an unhinged look about Seth freaking Rollins
even
right
moving.
Now.
Seth, I understand Seth's passion, but enough's enough. Referee Eddie Arango letting Seth know, get the win, man.
Oh, he's going back for more. He's going back for more. About time.
Here's your winner due to referee stoppage, Seth freaking Rollins!
Burn it down. look out!
Oh, here we go!
Smart move by Corbin. Miz, were you serious about getting Corbin booked on Impulsive TV next week?
I don't think that. I think it's all booked up for Impulsive TV. I think a lot of people are talking about it. Next week, it's going to be Impulsive, baby. Is Impulsive TV booked next week? Probably, but I'll put in a good word still.
You tried, right?
As the host, I have a lot of connections.
But you don't know if the show is booked next week or not.
I can make a phone call.
Kevin Patrick, stop insulting the host of WrestleMania.
I can make a phone call, unlike you, Kevin.
You smell fantastic, Miz.
Thank you very much.
Seth now going to work on Corbin, who turns the tides once again.
Seth is out. Oh. Seth is rolling a kick to the midsection. Oh, my.
Corbin looking to answer, but Seth a step ahead.
Rollins putting Corbin on the outside.
Corbin sent out here to the floor. We know, historically speaking, Rollins does not react well to being disrespected, let alone knocked out on live television.
Oh, watch out. Rollins has planted.
Whoa!
Corbin laid out on our announce table. Mitch, your suit's still in.
From the apron.
Oh, my God. A knee right on the jaw.
Quit pandering to the crowd and get in the ring. Don't pander to me. Hey, how much on commentary? This is the most annoying song I have ever heard in my entire life. I don't care.
I don't think it's just like Baby Shark annoying, but obviously. Look, that, Miz, are you okay?
Miz may not be able to host WrestleMania. Are you okay?
Hey, watch the. You call the match, Kevin.
Kick to the jaw, Corbin. Wait a second, Miz! Flattened by Seth Rollins.
And the visionary has options. Oh, no!
That is a scary thing. Rollins.
Stop to Corbin!
His choice was Corbin. Corbin!
Here is your winner, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
But let's be perfectly honest, Rollins has been embarrassed now twice by Logan Paul. Yes, Logan Paul's an amazing athlete. He's been a very impressive WWE superstar thus far. But Rollins has been to the top of the mountain. Rollins was humiliated and dropped, knocked flat out cold twice. And Seth's not going to take that.
So behind all the dancing and all the smiling, there's fire raging deep within Seth Freakin' Rollins.
You're absolutely right, and I think Mustafa Ali is on the verge of experiencing that fire firsthand. But what an opportunity this is for Ali. If Mustafa Ali can knock off Seth Rollins this close to WrestleMania, who knows what it could mean for Ali's career. I mean, I'd buy a positive Ali shirt. Up again.
Ali right for the taking.
It's tough to be positive when you're trapped in the tree of woe. Oh, and a stomp from Rollins. That could very well be the fate of social media megastar Logan Paul this weekend at WrestleMania.
Eyes on the prize for Rollins, going for the stomp!
A second emphatic stomp, no doubt about it.
Here's your winner, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
This goofball in the Prime Energy outfit just saved Logan.
KSI!
That's Logan's business partner, his buddy!
KSI's a YouTube phenomenon!
Oh, Rollins! Star. And now Rollins driven into the ring post!
Let's go!
Paul's going up to the top rope. Seth Rollins has nowhere to go.
Rolling elbow by the visionary.
Rollins.
And again to the back of the neck.
And now Seth may have Logan Paul where he wants him. Seth Rollins looking for the stop, picked out of the air though by Logan.
What is Logan gonna do?
Oh, a go to sleep. A GTS to Rollins.
Logan looks a bit unsure of himself. What options does he have left in the arsenal?
Well, he's gonna go up high. With tens of thousands looking on at SoFi Stadium. Logan Paul looking to put Rollins away. The cover for the win, and Rollins kicked out of two. He went coast to coast at the Rumble. Is he gonna try to do it again here tonight at WrestleMania?
From the East Coast to the West.
Super kick by Rollins right on the nose. Stop!
Cue it up, Maestro.
Here is your winner, Seth. Freakin Rollins!
Rollins coming for a third time.
Solo!
That one does the trick.
Couldn't even catch his breath. Rollins coast to coast across the ring in emphatic fashion.
Rollins sending Solo back inside. The visionary now with room to operate. Springboard looking for the knee. Oh dear! Samoan drop.
Sikoa in for the cover and the win for the bloodline. Rollins now still alive. A reminder, Backlash this Saturday. Hey, Paul, streaming on Peacock.
Paul Heyman is making a phone call at ringside. You have to imagine, and I don't think it's out of the realm of possibility, that Heyman's speaking to the tribal chief. Solo now.
Rollins turns it around. Seth now stacking up Solo Sikoa. Couldn't quite get the win.
Super kick on the money. Rolling elbow, nobody home. Spinning Solo.
That's gonna do it for Solo Sikoa and the bloodline. Oh, Rollins kicking out.
A defiant Rollins just smacked the taste out of Solo's mouth.
Come on, big boy. Is that all you got? Are you just rolling a bit of-
Oh, no. Rollins again. He's not getting up after that.
That is one pissed off street champ Solo Sikoa.
Big heavy right hands, forearms raining down on Rollins. Solo risking disqualification if he doesn't heed the official's warning. And now Rollins on the retreat. Now look out. Solo returning the favor, dribbling Rollins' skull off of our announce desk. And now,
Seth Rollins turns it around!
Seth out the back door. Solo with a face first impact into the ring post. Super kick again on the temple.
Rollins now has all the momentum. Hammer and Solo. Oh, no.
At Jimmy and Jay, the Usos have hit the ring. Jimmy and Jay Uso. Wait a second. It's the tag champs and Riddle. It is going down. It's breaking down.
With Omos on one knee, Rollins delivering the right hands. Omos, though, blocked.
Rolling elbow.
Rollins second row, right to the back of the neck. Down goes Omos.
But only momentarily, almost instantly, Omos back up to all fours.
Rollins looking for
oh my God.
Omos was able to stop the stomp. Now a choke slam. Cover on Rollins. Lance is down at MVP, who's directing traffic. Now Seth Rollins, though, able to break up the double choke slam just for a minute. Now Seth Rollins on the shoulders of Omos, back to a sleeper.
A desperate Seth Rollins.
And again, Rollins looks for the sleeper.
This is a brilliant strategy.
This time he's got it locked in pretty good, and Omos is struggling in the middle of the ring.
Even if you're 7'4" and over 400 pounds, you still need to breathe. You Omos still need blood flow to your brain.
Down to one knee. Omos could be fading, Corey. Omos is fading. Or was.
Just that quick. Just that quick.
Side slam. What does Rollins need to do? He's tried everything.
I honestly don't have an answer for that question, Cole. Obviously, neither does Seth freaking Rollins.
MVP now trying to climb in the ring. Referee Jessica Carr going to admonish him. And as that happens, Rollins has to stop this time. MVP runs into a super kick. Rollins hit a stop.
Are looking up for Seth Rollins.
Is this the opening? Seth's gonna move.
Rollins looking for something spectacular, and Priest a step ahead.
Sadistic smile on the face of Damian Priest, thwarting the efforts of Seth Rollins.
Priest trying to hoist Rollins up for potentially a razor's edge, but Priest's leg playing a factor.
Wobbly leg on David Stone! The stop from Rollins! This could be it for Seth freaking Rollins to advance! Shinsuke Nakamura in the way! Here we go!
Rollins and Nakamura trading heavy rights back and forth. Deep into the matchup, you can understand if exhaustion begins to play a factor, it could come down to who can tap into the reserves, who can dig deeper.
A career-altering tournament and match here on show, and these superstars know it. Oh! Heavy hit from Rollins.
Nakamura out of the way, able to avoid contact, delivered a strike of his own, and now Shinsuke looking to set up. The beginning of the end. The inverted exploder.
Feeding off the energy now from the WWE Universe.
And here we go.
Oh!
Priest takes out Shinsuke.
out of nowhere, the Punishment back in the fray, and this could be his moment.
Priest with one left to beat. Damian wants a trip south of heaven. Shinsuke not ready.
So savvy and methodical, working on the leg now.
And a knee bar applied by Nakamura. Priest is in trouble. If Damian submits, Nakamura is moving to the semifinals.
Is he gonna tap? Will this be it for Shinsuke Nakamura?
Priest in absolute agony.
Seth Freakin' Rollins from the heavens. Pedigree. Rollins grabs the leg to advance. He's got it.
Here is your winner, Seth Freakin' Rollins.
These two elite level athletes smiling at one another. Finn telling Rollins, I could do this all day. And Rollins says, so could I. In the heat of battle, a double stomp stopped Seth Rollins. Now, Finn Balor making the climb. Rollins in the drop zone. If Finn hits this, it's over.
Well, Rollins is back on his feet. And up to the top rope he goes. Rollins, Balor.
Superplex, float over. Seth wanted the Falcon Arrow. Balor able to counter.
Oh, is this the moment then for Finn Balor to advance to the final? Kick out by Seth Freakin' Rollins. Seth in that arm. In a bad way in the corner.
You know who I am? I'm Finn Balor.
Balor better be careful not to get himself disqualified and lose a golden opportunity. Drop kick to the back of Rollins' neck.
There's a fire raging deep inside of Finn Balor right now. Drop kicks Rollins into the corner.
Rollins is down yet again. Finn looks to deliver the dagger, the coup de grace to the heart of the visionary.
Rollins had it scouted, out of harm's way. Seth Rollins. Can he get it?
Fighting through the pain. A one-armed pedigree.
Is it enough? Is it enough for Seth Freakin' Rollins? Kick out by Balor.
And again, you have to imagine Seth's injured left arm made all the difference in that instance. Rollins able to only hook one of Finn's arms before delivering a pedigree. Yet again, Rollins unable to properly hook Finn Balor's legs in the pinfall attempt. What does Rollins have left in the tank? Moments ago, it was Balor with the fire in his eyes. In this moment, Rollins looks ready to burn it down.
Balor in a bad way as Rollins stalks his prey. Seth wants to stomp. Balor now wants to turn it around.
Oh, an inverted stomp. Rollins lining it up.
Rollins across with an injured arm. Can he get the cover for the victory? To advance, Rollins has done it.
Here is your winner, Seth Freakin'
Rollins. Surprise of no one, the WWE Universe tonight in Jeddah serenading the visionary with his battle him. Trying
to join Styles on the top turnbuckle. Styles able to slip down underneath. And now it's Rollins face first off the turnbuckle. It is just an electric atmosphere here tonight, as it has been the past number of days that we've been in Jeddah.
Heavy right hands being traded by both superstars.
Stomping Rollins hard into the corner. And Rollins landing on the back of his neck. As Triple H, the man who announced the creation of the new World Heavyweight Championship, and has had a long, long history with Seth Rollins since the days that Rollins became the inaugural NXT champion, is here tonight to accept the brand new world title from the Hall of Famer. Seth Rollins is your new World Heavyweight Champion.
Change, it is a coming. And Rollins, be thy name.
An incredible fight.
Seth Rollins back up on his feet. Cat-like reflexes, jumping straight to the top rope.
Balor made the tag. I'm not sure if Rollins is aware.
Priest counters the Falcon Arrow. Broken Arrow. Balor now making the climb to the top. Rollins in the drop zone. Coup de grace, no one home.
Oh, super kick connects.
Rollins is down. That may have been his last gasp.
How much does he have left in the tank in this, the main event of Monday Night Raw? An electric crowd here tonight, singing Seth's song.
Rollins and Styles, who 48 hours ago were rivals competing for the new World Heavyweight title. Now they are allies, relying on one another, hoping to survive the Judgment Day.
Another Pele kick from AJ Styles.
Enziguri rocked Damian Priest all the same. Across the back of the neck. Priest is reeling.
AJ now sent to the outside, but Styles quick to respond.
Oh. Sliding knee.
Oh.
Balor blasting Balor onto the announce desk. It's Styles lining up Priest. AJ wanted a phenomenal forearm. Priest sensed it coming. Razor's edge.
Oh,
that's gonna do it.
Priest, sharp, quickly across for the cover. And the victory, Rollins!
Stomp, stomp, stomp out of a pinning predicament. It's just that quick. Rollins rips momentum away from the Judgment Day, but AJ Styles desperately needs to make the tag.
Urging AJ across, can he get there? Yes, he can!
Night, night!
Stop by Rollins!
And the victory!
Here are your winners, the team of the phenomenal AJ Styles and the World Heavyweight Champion!
Priest asking Rollins if he wants some more pain. Proudly declaring he can do that.
You don't want to give up, huh? I'll give you the more pain.
Priest just battering the World Heavyweight Champion.
I got something for you.
All sets, freaking Rollins.
Great counter.
Looking for the pedigree. Rollins!
Got it!
Can he finish it? Can he get up, get across for the cover, and retain the World Heavyweight Championship? Cover to retain for Seth Rollins! Shoulders up from Priest.
this deep into a matchup after the beating Rollins has endured. It's extremely impressive that he was able to will himself into the cover, but Seth unable to get enough of his body weight across Priest's shoulders to pin the challenger down.
Perilous position for both superstars.
Bell ringer by Priest.
Yeah, duck from Rollins. Now taking out the knee.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, my God, no. Universal Championship dreams. And Priest clutching at his shoulder. Speak of the devil. Balor's here.
The super kick flattens Balor. This might be Damian Priest's moment.
It just turned Rollins inside out. South of heaven. He's going to do it.
He's clutching his shoulder. Can Damian Priest get across for the cover for the World Heavyweight Championship? And Rollins gets the shoulder up.
Priest is hurt badly. Priest took a moment to ask Finn Balor, why are you here? And it looked like Damian was legitimately disappointed. Powering up the champion.
Priest looking for razor's edge.
But the shoulder gave out. Priest's shoulder could not hold the weight of the champion. Elbow to the back of the neck.
Rollins stomped! Stomped by Rollins to retain the World Heavyweight Championship!
Rollins is taking this young man to
school. Oh, Rollins!
Good job training.
Could
right
be feeling froggy! And oh, the ribs, Booker, the ribs.
Not just the ribs, he landed on that knee very, very hard, Vic. And right now, this young man is perched to become the World Heavyweight Champion, Vic.
Ron Breaker could be catching Rollins at the right time. Breaker could change the landscape of the WWE here tonight. And now, looking to recline back on Seth Rollins, and the world title is on the line.
Got it locked in, Vic. He's got it locked in, and I don't know if Seth Rollins is gonna be able to get to the ropes.
Rollins has fought so hard and fights his way and finds his way.
Oh yes!
Connects.
That could be it, Vic.
Look at Breaker popping right up. Catch, release, bam!
We got a new champion.
Power
slam
for the title.
We got a new champion. Oh yeah! Oh my God!
Well, we could here in just a matter of moments. Oh, going for the spear again. Rollins counters with the knee. Setting up for the pedigree.
Wow, that's it.
Champion into the cover.
Good night, young man. Oh, no.
Wow. Oh, you got to start giving credit now to Bron Breakker. He's in there with the best.
Let me tell you something. Seth Rollins is taking this young man to the limit here tonight. And I'm loving it.
Seth wanted to see if he'd be tested.
Spear! Come on!
For the title, no! Able to kick out. He wanted to see the hunger to be the best, which is what pushes the industry forward. In the words of Seth Rollins, and Bron Breakker has brought it tonight. Can he bring a little bit more? Can he become the new World Heavyweight Champion? Got caught! Got dropped! Got stomped! So, knowing the situation, needed one more for good measure. Rollins into the cover.
might be one of the shortest reigns in history.
Oh, sling blade by Balor. That'll rattle the ribcage. Oh, that super kick by Seth. And there's the buckle bomb. Now remember, that was the move that injured Balor into the barricade back at SummerSlam 7 years ago.
And Seth's grip on the World Heavyweight Championship.
Balor went for the coup de grace.
Was about to slip, but there's still enough left.
Went for the stomp, roll up by Balor. Rollins able to roll through, went for the stomp again. Balor with the shoulders down to steal the championship and a kick out of two.
Witnessing.
Oh!
Otherworldly athleticism from these two, despite the beating both have taken.
Step up in Zaguri by Rollins. Balor is stunned. Balor caught him though. Oh, almost caught him.
Pele kick after Pele kick.
Pedigree! Can Seth capitalize? Oh, man!
And here is Finn's Judgment Day buddy priest. Things just took a dark turn for Seth's chances of retaining the World Heavyweight Championship.
Well, Priest isn't necessarily out here to help his Judgment Day buddy. Remember, in that briefcase is a contract that Priest can cash in at any time, and he could do it right now. Precedent is from behind. Finn Balor rolls Rollins up off the distraction and a kick out. Balor now up on the announce table.
Coup de grace!
Coup de grace to the injured ribs.
Well, the arrival of Damian Priest certainly paid dividends for Finn Balor.
And another coup de grace. Balor fired up.
And Rollins, oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
South of heaven from Senor Money in the Bank.
Rollins got to get out of there.
Is Priest going to cash in?
He may cash in right now.
Is Damian Priest going to do it? Rhea just retrieved the briefcase. Seth sent spilling to the floor.
Seth's got to find a way to get out of here.
And Rollins has been put physically through hell by Dominic Mysterio for the past 15 minutes or so. Priest wasting no time looking to capitalize.
Just beating Rollins to a pulp.
Ribs first again into the edge of the announce desk. Rollins has got to be in agony.
Making sure there's nothing left.
Damian Priest, for all intents and purposes, is picking the bones of the fallen World Heavyweight Champion. This could be Damian Priest's night.
This is disastrous.
Oh, God. Face first, ribs first onto the desk. There is no way Rollins is leaving Baltimore with his title. Priest is gonna do it. Damian Priest is gonna beat Seth Rollins unconscious before cashing in. Here we go. Rollins escaped the razor's edge.
Oh, super kick. Gives Rollins that little bit of separation. But Seth freaking Rollins is going back for more. Looking for the pedigree.
Stomp from behind with the Money in the Bank briefcase. And again to the ribs of Rollins. This is a mugging.
Dominic just teeing it up for Damian Priest. Oh no, this is bad news for Seth.
Go cash in. Go do your thing. Come on. You got this.
Priest's gonna do it. Priest is gonna cash in the Money in the Bank contract. Finn Balor, out of nowhere. Where the hell did Finn come from?
Seth's opponent for Money in the Bank for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Finn Balor took out Rollins before Priest had a chance to cash in the contract.
What are you doing?
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey,
he's so old for you.
I'd be champion.
Hey, Balor, you're right. You're right. You know he's having years
off. Rollins now. Pedigree.
Does Seth even know where Damian Priest is?
He does now.
Taking a trip. No!
Rollins escapes. This trip's out to heaven and nearly incidental contact. Oh!
Super kick to Priest. Taking out Finn Balor on the outside. Rollins wants the pedigree! And for the win now for Rollins, and it's Finn Balor.
Finn keeping the matchup alive for all of the Judgment Day. Taking out all of his internal anguish on Seth freaking Rollins. Balor wants the tag from Priest. Tag is made, Balor legal.
Finn Balor.
Finn wanted the sling blade. Seth tried to avoid it. Balor able to muscle the champion over. Rollins turns the tides. Face first, rolling elbow.
Seth freaking Rollins still in the center of the ring.
Both Rollins' allies have been disposed of, at least for the moment. This is a worst-case scenario for the World Heavyweight Champion.
Tag made.
The Judgment Day in full effect. Down goes Seth. Dirty dive from the top.
Bronx flush all over Rollins. Dominic's going to get the win. Dominic's going to get it.
And Sami Zayn keeping this matchup alive.
Rhea Ripley's furious.
Another quick tag by the Judgment Day.
Here goes Balor with the sling blade. Eyes on the prize, but Rollins! Super kick connects. Sami's desperate for the tag.
Sami Zayn has recovered enough to where he's excited to join the fray. Can Seth make the tag? He does.
Zayn now from the top rope. Crossbody, taking down Finn. Hooks the leg for the win. Balor getting out in time. Sami looking for the blue thunderbolt.
Modification of it, still effective. Balor able to kick Sami back. Slowly by Finn.
Finn Balor is as motivated as you could imagine. Drop kicking Sami into the corner.
What the Judgment Day is all about. When your brothers are down, you pick up the slack. Coup de grace, nobody home.
Will Sami get it this time? Yes! Blue Thunderbolt for the win for Sami. KO and Seth.
Dirty Dom keeps it alive.
The boos ring out, but here comes Kevin Owens!
Stunner by Owens. Priest takes care of KO. Sami sends Senor Money in the Bank to the outside. Exploder in the turnbuckle.
And the trio of champs are rolling.
Watch Mommy. Ride or die.
Could have been done. Watch out! Damian Priest, devastating, teeing it up for Finn Balor. Coup de grace on Zayn. The Judgment Day take it.
Here are your winners, the Judgment Day.
Here we go.
Priest is legal. Rollins. Sling blade by the World Heavyweight Champion. Here comes Rollins.
Watch out.
Bouncing off the announce desk, and Rollins coming back for more.
A second time.
Priest is in jeopardy. Rollins defending his ring. The third time launches Priest. Rollins is rolling. You can see the intensity in the eyes of Seth freaking Rollins, who has his sights set on Finn Balor. But that's Saturday's business. Tonight, it's Priest, it's Dom.
It has gotten nasty here as Rollins now is stalking Damian Priest. Rollins from behind, he's been caught.
Picked out of midair. Priest wanted south of heaven. Rollins did his homework.
Super kick. Senor Money in the Bank is rocked. And the WWE Universe want to see Rollins end this, but Dominic Mysterio in the way.
The numbers game of the Judgment Day playing a factor yet again. Rhea Ripley on one side, Dirty Dom on the other.
Zayn takes out Dom, and here comes Mommy.
Keep your hands up, Finn.
Finn Balor just dropkicked Zayn, and the officials tied up with Rhea Ripley. Watch Rollins on the top rope. Priest from behind.
Oh, no. Damian Priest.
Razor's Edge. Good night, champ. Oh, no. Damian Priest has Seth Rollins dead to rights. Priest wants the contract.
Oh, my God.
Priest just told Balor that
it's going to happen.
Priest is cashing in.
Just in time!
But the cash-in was never made official! The briefcase to the face of Dirty Dom! Balor taking the eyes! Oh! Haluva kick!
Stop! Rollins in for the cover! For the victory, he's got it!
Balor sent back in by the champ. Back to the injured arm. Finn with Rollins up top. Seth Rollins in trouble. Finn Balor. SummerSlam 7 years ago.
It was that very maneuver that Rollins delivered to Balor that caused Finn's injury.
That forced him to relinquish the Universal Championship. Balor bringing the pain to Seth Rollins off the sling blade, and here comes Balor.
Poetic justice.
And Seth caught him with a kick to the face.
Finn stopped dead in his tracks, but
down goes Rollins for the win, to win the championship, isn't enough, and Rollins kicks out.
Well, if Finn lands this, we are going to have a new World Heavyweight Champion.
Rollins moves out of harm's way. Pedigree to Balor. Cover, and exhausted Rollins couldn't put him away. Went for the stomp. Now with Balor up on his shoulders, Finn able to slip underneath. Rollins, though, stacks him up, hooks the legs, two count, kick out, and a right hand.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Pedigree by Balor. Balor's going to win the championship. Look at the leg. Rollins stays alive. Oh, there we go.
Oh,
the women's champion, Rhea Ripley. The North American champion, Dirty Dom Mysterio.
The Judgment Day in full effect.
Let's do it. Hey,
you can win.
Plan A.
No.
Hey, what are you doing with this?
No.
It's a plan A. We're not changing the plan.
What is going on?
Priest, I think Priest just offered the briefcase to Balor.
Rollins rolls through. Stop! Stop! Cover! Rollins and a kick out! A kick out! A kick out! As Judgment Day looks on, Damian Priest taken out.
Rollins takes out Priest and a kick for Dom.
Yeah, that idiot Dirty Dom just suffered a stop by Rollins. Sling blade. Balor.
Seth took his eye off the ball, and Finn is going to make him pay.
Finn going up to the top rope. Finn looking for the win. Coup de grace. Balor for the World Heavyweight Championship. Kicked out by Rollins. Tag. Here comes the American Nightmare. To dismantle Brock Lesnar on Saturday night at SummerSlam.
Fresh off the biggest victory of his entire career.
Disaster kick, power slam.
And looking as good as ever.
It took three of those crossroads to put Lesnar out on Saturday. Went for the Cody cutter. Balor able to intercept. Cover for the win in a kick out.
A lot of bitterness boiling up inside of Finn Balor, and the victim looks to be Cody Rhodes.
Cody cutter!
Second time's a charm.
Oh, and breaking things up is Dominic.
That's brilliance from Dominic Mysterio. Not that time, however. This one's breaking down in a hurry.
Seth Rollins is ready. Oh, and Balor makes him pay. Oh, right to the back, the briefcase to the spine. The official was distracted by Rhea Ripley, and now Damian Priest handed the briefcase, and Sami Zayn, injured by McDonough earlier, sends Priest over the announce table. Sami Zayn coming to the aid of Rhodes and Rollins, and knock them off. Briefcase off of Balor. Crossroads. The win. Sami Zayn playing peacekeeper tonight. And finally a truce.
I don't think they're ever going to be best of friends, but for one night only, at least, it worked.
Wait a minute! A Kinshasa from Nakamura to Rollins! Nakamura in trouble, but Shinsuke Nakamura launching Rollins with the table! I'm not sure if you noticed it, Corey. The point of one of these monitors on our announce desk went right into the back of Seth Rollins.
And again.
A knee to the back of the neck. Rollins from high above the ring. Frog splash connecting to retain the championship. Nakamura kicks out. Oh, and a kick right to the spine again. Nakamura has Rollins where he wants him.
Snap German suplex. Shinsuke rolls into the cover.
For the championship to take it from Rollins. Kick at two by Seth. Barely got the shoulder up.
And again, no wasted movement from the challenger, Shinsuke Nakamura. Every movement so deliberate. Inverted exploder. We know, Michael Cole, that is generally the prelude. We talked about Shinsuke's striking ability. This knee strike will have a new champion. Here we go.
Oh, and Rollins intercepting the Kinshasa with a super kick. Nakamura gave him a kick out. Dangerous situation for both Rollins and Nakamura.
Look at that slide from the ropes. That could do it.
Nakamura
cover
for the championship. Kick out of two. Rollins somehow kicked out of the landslide.
Unbelievable.
And now Nakamura got what he wanted. Seth Rollins, though, to Corey's point, trying to end things early. Steel steps in hand, smile on his face. Nakamura in a prone position. And now the steps driven right into the side of Nakamura.
We talk about their last encounter. When you're talking about a veteran, a world-traveled champion, such as Shinsuke Nakamura!
Oh, goodness!
And what we are seeing now is the true Shinsuke Nakamura.
And Nakamura, Nakamura to the table! The table bent but did not break.
Shinsuke had designs on delivering
And a stop! Stop by Rollins! And now, driven!
just that quick.
Spine first into the apron again by Nakamura. And now Shinsuke Nakamura teeing off and finding a second win. And the WWE fans trying to rally Seth Rollins here in Indianapolis.
I don't know what Shinsuke's thinking, but if he lands this, we're going to have ourselves a new champion.
And mocking the WWE fans who are singing Rollins.
Oh, my God!
Double knee through the ribs. He may have a busted back. He may have broken ribs. And Rollins dragging Nakamura back to the... Corey, you know this man for 10 years. Talk some damn sense
to him. What the hell am I supposed to tell
him? Get him off the damn ladder.
Seth, what are you doing?
You're going to kill yourself.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Nakamura now.
And Nakamura back now to the other end of the table. Rollins climbing even higher.
Seth, don't... No. This is going to end two careers.
Rollins trying to somehow superplex Nakamura. Oh, no! Nakamura with the mist! And Rollins to the double! And Nakamura now trying to lift Seth Rollins up and put Rollins away once and for all. Rollins fights back with an elbow, and now Seth Rollins hooks up Shinsuke Nakamura for a pedigree.
How in the hell is Rollins finding the will
absolutely
to fight on?
No idea. Seth Rollins delivering a pedigree, fighting himself back in this match with the World Heavyweight Championship on the line, and yet another stop by Rollins.
Well, you hang in like this against Seth Rollins, and you get the upper hand this deep into the match. You're bloody good.
Again, the longer this match goes, the bigger the smile gets on the face of Drew McIntyre. Rollins with J.D. McDonagh up high. Buckle bomb from the champion. Rollins heading up to the top.
Bad back and all. Putting it all.
Uh-oh. Mr. Money in the Bank, Damian Priest is here. Splash, distraction, counter, cover. Rollins almost got picked off.
Damian Priest has a referee with him too. We might see a cash in here, Cole.
Cash in anytime he wants against the world champion. Will it be tonight against Seth Rollins? A big smile on Priest's face as he relaxes here in front of the announce table.
Send your money in the bank, the most dangerous man in the locker room if you hold gold.
And Rollins realizes what's waiting for him here at ringside. And it behooves Seth to put this match away quickly and get out of Dodge.
Didn't have to be this way, Seth. Judgment Day made you an offer.
And again, Rollins continues to glance back at Priest. It's J.D. McDonagh's opportunity, perhaps. Rollins now up to the top rope. He's got McDonagh hooked. Oh, and a superplex. McDonagh now hooking Rollins. Rollins slides through. Now Rollins hits the pedigree.
Well, it took about five attempts.
Stop! Cover by Rollins as he stares right at Mr. Money in the Bank.
Here is your winner, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Freakin Rollins.
Your move, Mr. Money in the Bank.
Oh, hold on.
Make a move. Make a move. Come on, make a move. Yeah, I'm waiting on it.
Good.
Make a move.
It's inevitable.
McIntyre, trash-talking, jaw-jacking. Almost begging Rollins to stay down. And Seth said, no way.
This is not the time to stop.
Let's go, kiss.
Showing sympathy for your opponent, Drew. Finish the job.
And McIntyre, Rollins, though, turns it around into a pedigree. Rollins with a chance, but can Rollins capitalize into the cover for the win? McIntyre barely gets the shoulder up. Rollins defends against Zayn, looking for the stop to put Sammy away. Sammy picked him out of the air, and now Sammy going for a lion tamer here with a bad back on Rollins. Rollins is, if he taps, he loses the title. Sami Zayn trying to lock it in deep. Rollins trying to make it to a rope. Oh. Now a full Boston Crab. Now the Crab in by Zayn.
Cinched in as deep as you could ever cinch it.
Rollins trying to drag himself to the rope to force a break. Can Zayn hang on? Rollins a fingertip away. Drive back to the middle of the ring.
How on earth did Rollins get out of that? Pull into
the face up Zayn and got it. Oh. Another unbelievable. Wait a minute.
Oh.
From behind, Priest, McDonough, Balor, Dominic, Judgment Day attacking Sami Zayn. Something. Rhodes and Dominic are fighting on our announce table.
Yeah, good luck with that, Cole.
Now here comes a bunch of security as well, trying to gain control of this absolute mess.
The security team I've seen in a long while may still not be enough.
Finally trying to separate. Finally
enough! Enough! I'm tired of the games! Every night, every week, you four want to play games. You four want to play games. You want to play games? We're going to play games in Chicago at Survivor Series in War Games.
Hell yeah! Let's settle this the right way. Two rings surrounded by a steel cage, the Judgment Day, Rhodes, Rollins, Jey Uso, Sami Zayn, and the brawl is broken out again.
The boys want to fight, you better let them.
Chaos on Monday Night Raw. There are bodies going everywhere. Dominic up on Seth's shoulders. Oh, knee right to the gut. Rollins, down goes Mysterio again. And the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins. Dominic up high into the corner though. JD McDonough hanging on, and it allows Dominic, and now Sami Zayn pounding away at McDonough.
Well, breaking down on the outside, referee losing control, and poor JD McDonough got flattened.
Dominic watching McDonough go face first into the ring post. Meanwhile, Rollins hooking Dom, who skirts away from the pedigree. Nice drop toe hold. He's got Rollins in position.
What a reversal from Dominic.
Bang! What a kick by Seth. Rollins with Dominic up high, Seth with a buckle bomb. Meanwhile, through the crowd, Balor and Priest. And there's Mommy, Rhea Ripley, the Women's World Champion, barking orders as Priest and Balor just maul Seth Rollins.
When things look bleak, expect the numbers game from the Judgment Day.
And now McDonough and Dominic into the fray. It's 4-on-2, but not for long. Cody Rhodes, Jey Uso.
Just a tad late, boys.
And now all eight men who will be a part of the War Games match a week from Saturday are out here in a fierce brawl, just like we ended Monday Night Raw last week. Officials are rushing down to the ring to try to separate everybody.
But this was just inevitable, Cole.
And what's going to happen, Wade, when they're locked inside a cage?
It's all legal then. No one's going to try and stop her.
And now more than a dozen security, along with the officials, have come out here to separate these teams. The fight continues. J.D. McDonough just took the bullet for Priest.
Once again, J.D. McDonough putting his body on the line, yet he is the fringe member of the group.
Jey Uso went to spear Priest.
Enough! Another night, another ruined match. Well, the championship match tonight's too important, and they deserve better. So here's what we're going to do to make sure it doesn't happen again tonight. Every one of you involved in War Games, you're banned from ringside.
Good.
Actually, that's not good enough. By the time we get to that main event, I want you out of the building because you're banned from the arena.
Will once again give their team the advantage.
I care about Grand Slam. I'm a dude.
And McIntyre wants in.
We stick to the plan. And the plans have just changed, haven't they? Not my plan. Trust me.
Well, Damian Priest, the leader of Judgment Day, asserting his authority, and now Mr. Money in the Bank. Damian Priest, one half the tag champs, marching down to the ring, and the Punisher about to punish people inside the cage.
Does not bode well for Jey Uso, because now McIntyre has a few more minutes to sit in the cage and seethe, to wait for what he can do to Jey Uso. You can see Priest approaching with caution.
And Damian Priest going right after the World Heavyweight Champion.
Cody utilizing Finn Balor as a weapon against McDonough.
And now Cody Rhodes with a bull rope in hand, paying homage to his father, the American Dream. And look who's grabbing the other end of the bull rope.
Good night, Ray. Good night.
Chains of hell in a cell, but tonight they're working together.
Balor's got a fever.
Oh! Finn's voice went up about 8 octaves.
Rollins just stomped Priest on the diamond plate.
Cody Cutter.
Haluva kick.
Uso splash. Randy Orton's in position. What? His feet meets Jey Uso. Seth Rollins hooking Jey. Superplex. Seth rolls through into the Falcon Arrow. Rollins looking to retain. Jey kicks it too. Rollins though positioning Jey Uso center of the ring. Pedigree. Cover again to retain the title. And again Jey Uso kicks out.
And now it is Seth. Turn to beggar belief. What on earth is Jey Uso made of tonight?
And Rollins gonna dig down deep.
Bring out the nuclear missile.
Do everything he can in his power. Waiting for Jey Uso into position. Rollins perched in the corner, went for the stomp. Jey able to duck underneath. Spear! Cover for the title! One, two! Seth Rollins lifting Jey Uso up high. And Rollins now with a buckle bomb.
Neck of Jey Uso. Snap.
There again. And Jey Uso off the spear has a chance. Top rope. Is it enough? Uso splash. Cover for the top. Kick to the face of Rollins. Rollins back to his feet. Oh, pedigree! He caught Uso with a pedigree.
Baited in the spear, was a slight step ahead of it.
And now Seth Rollins with a stop to main event Jey Uso. And the cover, and Rollins retains in one hell of a main event. Oh my God, who the, McIntyre. McIntyre with a claymore to Jey Uso. Rollins now coming to Jey's aid, and he's gonna pay for it. McIntyre has lost it.
Drew's completely snapped, get back.
The delusional Drew McIntyre has now put Uso through the table. Remorseless McIntyre. Drew McIntyre coming after everyone who wronged him. Drew McIntyre is a bad dude with issues.
And the truth will set you free. Truth.